Merry Christmas, Super Savers. This is a quick one for you iBond fans. There's no need to rush and buy on January 1st. Even if you buy on January 27th, you'll get the full month's interest for January. So stay tuned for more iBonds in the new year as I work through some detailed analysis for all of you. And in the meantime, enjoy this downtime with family and friends. And here's to an amazing 2023 for everyone in our Super Saver community.